right now we have more stable like contact and Facebook group that people can go there and ask questions. Professor, we will reply to the professor's email more regularly.
With social media, it's a great way to sort of remind educators that this is doable. This is something anyone can do more or less for different contexts, even the younger students, older students, even PhD students that we have in our program.
So one of the things that Wikimedia Israel is doing this year, and I'm very happy about, is curating, like having people in a forum, all the people who are doing education work, having one forum to discuss. So there's a support system of sorts.
There are people who have internet connectivity issues. Well, that's kind of hard if you're trying to edit an online encyclopedia.
We have slow internet connection in Egypt, and like many other places, actually. So what we did was to use hotspots. We use it in our workshops, when we come to upload pictures in Commons, like a lot of pictures in one batch. So we use hotspots because they are quicker.
كمان كانت احنا عندنا يوزر جروب اسمه ويكيميديا ايجيبت او ويكيميديا مصر. ده يوزر جروب اللي بيدعمنا حاليا بقالنا حوالي سنة ونص تقريبا. اليوزر جروب ده يعني هو وفر لنا ان احنا يبقى كل قائد معاه لابتوب يشتغل بيه ومعاه انترنت اكسس او يعني حاجة تساعده مع في الشغل الانترنت تسهل معاه العملية جدا. فدي الفكرة ان احنا ازاي تغلبنا على قلة الموارد البشرية والمادية اللي كانت في ايدينا.